In today's WJZ Health Watch, women with high blood pressure during pregnancy could be increasing the risk of their offspring developing childhood obesity. That's the finding of Chinese researchers who studied the weight and blood pressure of nearly 90,000 mother and child pairs. They found children were 49% more likely to be categorized as overweight if their mothers had high blood pressure during their second trimester.